But they are only poachers in name, for fishing is their traditional way of life. Despite poaching, the salmon struggle to continue their age-old migration upstream. But in the shallow rivers, they make easy pickings for the bears. Vivian's cubs have been watching from the bank. They know whenever their mother has caught a fish and quickly join her. Now, in their second year, they'll continue sharing her catch until they become independent in a few months' time.